At the heart of Africa lies Burundi, a small country with more than 8 million people living in a 27,834 square kilometers area. 12 years of civil war have left Burundians in total poverty. The youth aged 10 to 24 represent more than one-third of the Burundian population. Given that they are sexually active, they are extremely vulnerable to HIV infection, and estimates suggest that 3.04% of Burundian youth are infected with HIV. In Burundian culture, any dialogue related to sexual matters in the family is considered taboo. Therefore, shh, silence, don't talk about it. To ensure a better future for the country, we need to break the silence. Between 2010 and 2012, ADRA has focused heavily on raising people's awareness about HIV/AIDS at school and the protection of children's rights. The project established radio programs, listening clubs in the schools, and the dialogue facilitators committees for parents in the communities who have been acting as peer-to-peer trainers and have spread in their families the acquired skills on HIV prevention, on how to avoid discrimination against HIV-positive people and fight for their rights. Considered to be role models in their communities, these children pioneers have gone against custom to open up discussions on sex-related issues and HIV/AIDS. The Breaking the Silence project, thanks to its famous radio program, Geza Mubigero, meaning Help Me Grow Up, Mature, has pushed people to speak out openly in order to better conduct advocacy and establish strong partnerships. The project organized 2 conferences, one in Denmark and a national one in Bujumbura, whereby children presented their manifestos.
Jeho ndifuza cyane ko boduha aho kwipimishiriza sida kubushake bwacu henshi.
Today, there are no more realities left unsaid. School dropouts, early pregnancies, and marriages have reduced, and the dialogue between parents and children about taboo-like issues has become a reality.
HIV is not for kids.